not want to do. It's not what we're going to give her. She thinks she's coming to a line dancing. So when they're going to text me and let me know that they're going to pull up right here. We're going to put on a line dancing song. I want everybody that can line dance, get on the floor and line dance. Then we're going to stop it and yell surprise. Yeah. So she literally thinks she's coming to a party for somebody else. So the thing is, she's going to see everybody here, and she's going, oh, hey. And then once she realizes it's for her, oh, my God, it's your credit. She's going to share it with her mother for the rest of the also, once everybody gets situated and get food, there's a whole other section of tables and chairs and TVs downstairs. So if you want to go downstairs, you can. Other than that, listen, have some fun.
So we have a memory book here. It's actually a photo book, and we didn't want to sign it until she actually sees it, but it has a lot of spaces for you to leave memories or just well wishes or just say happy birthday and sign it. So please, after she's already seen it, take your time whenever you can during the course of the party and just leave her a little bit of a message, because we really want her to remember this day. So, and that you were here with us.
And also, just keep in mind, when I feel the music, that's the key to yell happy birthday.
Surprise.
Once I feel the music,
surprise!
We love you. Congratulations. Happy birthday. Toast to Charlene, everyone.
Ain't no more baby. You didn't have any drops. It's none there.
Dance videos to me still doing what I do now, and
She comes to my dance classes, and I promise you, she outdances every single person in here. She is the mascot, so people come and they're like, I wanted to stop, but she just kept going. And that's a testament to so many of you all here who just continue to give life and especially pouring to her. But I'm just really grateful for just having you in my life, just everything that you have given me just from day one to being in youth support, and now more than anything, being able to be home to share, yeah, all of this with you, literally, every day, with all of the family. I'm just thankful for just who you are.
Thank you.